I welcome you to the 4th Annual Crew Conference of Agustea Shipmanning, Philippines. First of all, I would like to thank our principal, our distinguished guest, for gracing our event.
As you know, it's my first year here, in Manila. I'm very proud and happy to be here.
In the next future, for sure, we will manage more ship and we will keep this way that we have just started. So there will be more possibility to be employed with us. And let's see, we are a young company, and I can see also that you are, all of you are really young. And again, thanks for inviting us over here, and thanks to Capitan Ferrei for sharing this
few company, but this company are the leader on the market.
Yeah, I am representing the family on behind Agustea.
From there, our job starts. All based on the information that you want. The more accurate you are, the more valuable you are for us, and you will enable us to protect the interests of the crew and the content on it.
Pushing us to improve, increase our support to improve.
I'm really proud to be here in this 4th Annual Crew Conference, and I'm really grateful to introduce you our new idea to improve the crew mental health policy.
The indication of order is for 2017, already the order is a vessel like that one. So it's not a future, it's not tomorrow, it's now.